day 70 of my surgery, and I still have a little bit of swelling and bruising. You can see. Feeling great.